Hey guys, how you going? Alex here, and today I'm going to show you how to do the type on effect. Now you guys might have seen this on the internet or on a TV commercial, and basically what it is just text typing on the screen, like typing in a keyboard. So I'll show you what I mean by that. And this video I did yesterday, I uploaded it to my main channel. So I'll just give you a small preview of it. And that's basically what we're trying to achieve. So we want to make it so the text types on the screen exactly like that, so as if you were typing in a search field on your own computer with your keyboard. So I've got After Effects open here. So what you want to do is make a new composition, and then you can choose your size. So I'm going to do 1920 by 1080 and click OK. And then you want to grab the text tool, and you can do Command T as well to bring that up. And then you want to type whatever you want to type on the screen, basically. So for this purpose, I'm going to write, hello, how are you? And I might just make that a bit bigger. And bring that into the center of the screen like that. Now to apply the typewriter effect, all you have to simply do is go to Effects and Presets. And as you can see here, I've already typed it in, but what you do is type in type, basically, and then it will search for the typewriter effect. So you just drag that onto here, or you can drag it onto the layer. So play that back. And you can see that it types on the screen like a typewriter would. Now that's quite a cool effect, but if you wanted to make it more realistic, what you can do is add this little thing here. So when you actually type on a search field, so if I go into Safari, you notice that when you type, you get this flashing thing here. Now this doesn't actually appear on the normal typewriter effect. You can see the red thing here, but that's just showing where it's going. So if I play that back now, you won't actually see that red line. So if you want the red line, basically all you have to do is, I'll just delete the typewriter effect that I've got on. And then you can download this one here called Type On Text Preset. Now, there'll be a link that should appear on the screen right now, and you guys can download it from that link, and then all you have to do is simply drag this one on, and it will add a blinking sort of mouse thing. I think it's called a mouse cursor or something like that. And it will add that on, like that, and then when you type, it'll stay there. And then when you stop typing, it will also flash like a mouse cursor or whatever you want to call it. So that's quite a cool effect as well. I'll just play that back for you. And that gives it a more sort of keyboardish look, like you're typing on a computer. Now, to change the speed, you can go to Effects, Speed, and you can, this one here changes how fast it goes across the screen. And this one down here tells it when it starts, so how long after you want it to start at. With the other typewriter effect, so this one here, if you want to change the speed of this one, you go into its properties and start and end. It shows where it starts and ends on the keyframe here. And to make that faster, all you have to do is drag the two keyframes closer together like that. So the closer together they are, the faster it will do it. So if we bring that in now here, you'll see that it will play back a lot faster. And there you go, guys. That's how you do it. This effect can be very useful for any sort of thing that you're creating in After Effects, especially when you're doing some like motion graphics with text or something like that. And be sure to check out my video on my main channel where I use this effect. It's a very short video, but that was me just sort of playing around with it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.